Below is a conductive paper with equipotential lines drawn. Where should the electric field lines be closest to each other? So we have A, B, and C here, and D at this point. Well, the electric field lines are closest to each other near the charge. So that would be point C. That's the closest to that positive charge there.